As we said in episode 1, as a city, Nottingham has developed and changed over the years. For instance, those of you aged around 20 or 30 will know Trinity Square as an area for eating and drinking. For those of you aged 30 to 60, you remember a multi-story car park which always smelt a bit dodgy first thing in the morning. However, those of you who are 60 years or older will remember the area as housing the Holy Trinity Church, which is the real subject of this video. The church was built on an area of land originally called Burton Lees to cater for the growing population living in the city centre. It cost around £10,000 to build, which is just under £1 million nowadays. Designed by the architect Henry Isaac Stevens, the foundation stone was laid on the 23rd of April 1840, and the church was finally consecrated on the 13th of October 1841 by John Kay, the Bishop of Lincoln. Its external dimensions were 129 foot by 64 foot, with a square tower on which was a nocturnal lantern 24 feet high and topped by a spire rising to 29 feet. The spire itself was a total of 172 feet and was the tallest in Nottingham. The actual area of the church, including the burial ground, was over 4,000 square feet. Although the church had been built to cope with a growing inner city population, 60 years later, its existence started to come under threat. The construction of a train line along with the building of Victoria Station required the removal of working class housing and the relocating of a population to the outlying areas of the city centre. In 1896, Nottingham City Council purchased land on all four sides of the church and created the area we know today as Trinity Square. It was in 1935 the demolition of the church was first proposed. However, the church was given a reprieve, and it was St Mark's Church further down the road which was demolished instead. In 1942, the spire was found to be in poor condition following 100 years of exposure to the elements and shock damage from nearby German air raids, eventually leading for it to be declared unsafe and finally removed. The congregation, though, continued to decline, and eventually, despite a petition of some 16,000 people, the church was closed in 1956. Shortly after it was demolished and the area redeveloped. All the church's fixtures, fittings, plaques and displays were taken to the newly built Holy Trinity Church on the Clifton Estate, where they remain hidden and neglected in the boiler room. The church was replaced with a 411-space multi-storey car park, the first in the city. However, the car park quickly gained a bad reputation of being a little bit unsafe at night and often smelling quite nasty in the morning. In 2006, the car park was demolished, and Trinity Square was redeveloped yet again, this time creating a more open square with a plethora of eating establishments. Although the demolition of the church is a great loss to the city landscape, it is the ultimate irony that the nasty concrete structure which replaced it was itself flattened within 40 years, and the area redeveloped and opened up to the population once more.